News involving a high-profile double murder here at home. A man wanted for questioning about the deaths of Bill and Peggy Stevenson has now been found and is talking to investigators right now. The beloved Florence couple was found dead in their home on Memorial Day weekend. And News Eye's Courtis Fuller is live tonight with the breaking details for us. Courtis, who is this new witness they're talking to?
Well, I tell you what, Cherie, I just got finished talking to Tom Shaben, a spokesperson for the Sheriff's Department, and why don't we show you a photo of the person that they're talking to right now. He is identified as Sherman Angel, apparently also goes by the name of Dwayne. Now, it is important to note that right now he is not charged with anything, just a person of interest, we're told, because he had been seen with Mr. Stevenson at a nearby truck stop where Stevenson did some ministry work. Now, as you mentioned, the Stevensons were found murdered in their home near Florence. To this day, police have not released the details about how they were murdered, but now they're hoping Sherman Angel can help give them a few answers.
It's interesting because his description came up as somebody who was seen around the truck stop and talking to Bill at the truck stop. And the more we heard about him, the more it's like, well, you know, we're not sure the last time he talked to Bill, but let's find out. Let's find out what he knows. Let's find out if we can identify him.
Now, you heard Tom Shaben say that he was in jail and released just on a minor alcohol-related offense. They were actually looking for this guy. He is still in the area. He called police and basically said, hey, I'm more than happy to talk with you. So far, we don't know what that conversation led to at this point. We can tell you that, again, Shaben said he wouldn't make the leap right now to call him a suspect, he said, but they will ask for fingerprints and DNA samples. Reporting live, I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5.